All right. Never heard of it before, but let's go check this out. Not sure what I'm gonna order because I don't know what to get. And I've never been here before. Wayback Burgers. Okay. My Wayback Burger is here. I ordered a double with lettuce, mustard, onions, and cheddar cheese. Doesn't look too bad, it's kind of small. And it looks like it's been grilled, which is a good thing, you know, that has a grilled taste. And a chocolate shake. So, I think it's time to begin. All right, so I never really heard of this place, Wayback Burgers. And we have a double with lettuce, mustard, onions, and cheddar cheese. Wayback Burger. All right, first bite of the Wayback Burger. It does have a really good taste. It tastes like it has been grilled. It has that, I like it. It's not bad at all, the burger. So far, better than Gino's. I think the taste itself of the grilled taste, which I like, that flame grilled, whatever the hell it is, that Five Guys has. Five Guys still has a better flavor, but this thing is not bad. This is not bad at all. And you know, when I usually get a burger, I always get the same thing, but lettuce, mustard, onions on the burger. I did get a milkshake, so the milkshake. Wow, it's really thick. It tastes chocolatey. I can taste the chocolate syrup. So is that a good thing or a bad thing? I guess it's good. But I do like this burger. I recommend, Wayback Burgers. All right, so short video, short burger. Steady group of people coming in now. So I'm gonna assume it's pretty good. So I'm gonna finish up. I'm gonna drink my milkshake, chocolate milkshake. And I will see you next time.